Sheehan back behind the net, and she's going to kill off the penalty. This is a huge chance for them to get back into this game and tie it up. And neither one of these teams want to have a tie again tonight. They're trying to come out here and win this in the third. Loose on in front, they score! McKendree.